saying, wow. Now we're talking, wow. Years ago, it took me 2.5 anthropology classes to grasp the following concept. Take back your time. More time, less stuff. Stubbs Terkel once said, you need a pseudonym. My next one will be Sonny Bertelsmann. I still want to play my guitar at Fenway Park, and I still enjoy busking Boston Common after dark. And you know I love to raise a couple kids in my hometown, but until the revolution, I will wear this homesick frown. Okay, I know this is kind of random, but tea-stained windows, yellow, like smoker's teeth. You notice ballet and battle have almost all the same letters? So my next pseudonym is a band name, Gerrymander and the Four Arguments. Suddenly you hear, final boarding call from Chicago to New York. Final boarding call from Chicago to New York. Final boarding call from Chicago to New York. Oh, okay. Which one is the final one? And now a millennial prose poem within a poem in the form of a quote. The newspaper should be more than a business enterprise. It should also be the champion of the public interest and defender of the people's rights. Theodore Bodenwine. This computer donated by the Melinda and Bill Gates Foundation. Oh yeah? This computer out of order. Wait, there's more.
You gonna play with a microphone?
No, I'm not gonna play with a microphone. I go to Payless TM for my shoes so I can afford my payments to Weightless Nutrition Centers TM. Call today TM for a free consultation TM. Lose all the weight TM you want for less than a dollar a day TM. Okay, raise your hand if you know what made the indigo plant into a gorgeous black or purple dye.
James Temple.
Camel urine. And then my last one is called Journal Poem 53. Meeting up with Russ Feingold in the Longworth Building. Prose poem. You ready for this? I get mad inside and all around me every time I see a human treating another human as if there is any such thing as class. In fact, if I'm forced to make a distinction, I'd say elitist, a racist, a classist, or a sexist. He or she is far below me. Jeez, do I sound like George Orwell or what? Live from the Money Store on Madison Street, it's Saturday night. An open packet, Strive Sport Drink, on the floor, under the toilet pipe, in front of the plunger, in the men's room, in the Taco Bell, in the Port Plaza Mall, in Green Bay. 22 Waffle Houses from the School of the Assassins.